This video shows how you can make 2D entities inherit layer from the 3D object they represent. For example, on this window, if you want the output frame to be represented in layer 2 and the inner frame in layer 3, set the layer in 3D like this. On a 3D solid, you need to put the layer information on the last feature inside the body. Before drawing generation, remember to enable view style usage and parameter override. Options of the view are available in the GVS file that you can edit. Or simply override like here to display wireframe, inherit layer from 3D solid, and inherit layer and color from 3D wireframe. This tab will summarize all modifications made to the default GVS. Let's check now that the 2D items have the proper layer information. Layer 2 for the outer frame and layer 3 for the inner frame of the window. For wireframe elements now. Because there is no automatic result computation, you can and you should put the layer number on every feature individually. For example, 4 on this purple rectangle and 5 on the green one here. As you can see, the layer number is transmitted into the drawing. To export this drawing for further edition. If you want to keep the layer information, remember to set these options. And if you open the exported file in DraftSight, for example, you can check that the layer information is kept.